Kim Fox rigged the rules for connected celebrities, cut deals that made Ed Burke and his clients millions, and even refused to return Burke-related campaign donations. Enough is enough. I'll cut out the corruption, stop locking up the nonviolent, and I won't just talk about the gun crime epidemic, I'll take on the NRA and the illegal gun networks that flood our streets. It's a new day, and we need a new way to clean up this mess.